to R. Hey, where you go? How's that, everybody? Man, Sunday graduation party, huh? Let's see, it'll stop you from like drinking and having a, because we all gotta work the next day. That's a good thing. I wanna say congratulations to all the graduates. Come on, give them a hand. Sean, congratulations. Okay, so everybody here from or Ever Beach people? Alright, so I used to live by Papipi Drive. Going to Habush, on Papipi Road. Yes, no? That's cool. I know it was nice living over there because every week I would see my house on Dog the Bounty Hunter. It's like, hey, that's my house! Look him! But now I live like upper Ever Beach gentry. My neighbors are not like the neighbors, on Papipi Drive. they're not the same. They all speak a complete sentence now. All of them. And they get like walk the dog committees. It's nice because, I grew up in a housing people. So my mom, she's really getting a kick out of hanging out with the ladies that, dress their dogs up, put booties on the dog, take them walking on a stroller, And she look at this with me, it's like, Augie, can I dress up Mr. T? Can I dress up your poo dog? No! No, because you gotta treat your animals just like a human. Treat them like your baby. No, mom. Come here. Look what Mr. T is doing. He's scratching his Ocola in a garage.